I'm back with another mukbang. Chinese fried chicken wings. I went to the Chinese place and got me some chicken wings. I'm lying. I did these myself. I went to the Chinese place the other day and I didn't like them. We went to two Chinese places. I got one with the poo poo platter. I like saying that. And I just didn't like it. Then I went to the other place and got some wings. Didn't like it. So I tried it myself. I got the recipe from an old Chinese expert chef. I'm lying about that too. Look it up online. And I'm going to tell you, they ain't crispy like I used to get them back in the day. But they taste just like them. I tried one. I just put that french fry in my mouth without saying my grace. Let me get my grace out of the way. Got my Crystal Light. I made this too. It tastes just like it. So, all this was done by me. And I'm still gonna call them some Chinese fried chicken wings. And I'm gonna dip it in the sauce. Just like when I was young, man. Thumbnail. Oops. I'm trying to throw these chicken wings up. How about one more? I hope that's good enough. But yeah. I got my own sweet and sour sauce. I made it. I promise you. I'll put the recipe down in the description. It tastes just like it. If I knock them on the floor, I'd be crying. The video would have kept going. But I'm like, got some fruit punch Crystal Light. You know I gotta get the fry, but you know I probably don't eat all the fry. It looks just like it. I don't fry chicken like that. I said, hey man, look at that. The steam coming off of that. I mean, I could have went and bought some from the store, from the Chinese place, and came and told y'all, these delicious, yum. And I really didn't like them, but I had some chicken wings. Had this stuff. I always had french fries on deck. I always got them on deck. I'm talking hood. That Crystal Light fruit punch, sugar free. Let me see how the fries taste. Sweet and sour sauce. Pineapples, I don't like that. Made me some room for my ketchup. Yeah, it's about time to give me some more. Oh. Hope everybody is having a fabulous week. I probably cooked too much chicken, but hey. It's delicious. It tastes just like when I was younger, man. Throwing chicken wings back to do some fried rice, some shrimp fried rice, and some fried chicken wings. Mm-hmm. Don't get me wrong. I would rather go pick it up. It's hot. A little chilly outside, got the heat on. Mistake. I'd rather go pick it up and not cook it. But I wanna like it. And I don't like the ones that got my hand. If I was in Adel, Georgia, they got a Chinese spot. Delicious. But I ain't. You know what I'm saying? So I'm trying to fix it myself. I see everybody eating on YouTube. I see y'all out there eating. I'm going to the Chinese spot. This woman, she got them so fresh and so crispy the other day. See, I can't do that because mine wouldn't be fresh and crispy. And the woman in my Chinese spot, she got a little attitude. Can you cook them fresh? No, no cook fresh. And that's how she talk. Not trying to make fun of. That's just how she talk. You know what I'm saying? People make fun of my accent. I'm not making fun of her accent. It's just how she talk. She mean. Give her my money for her to eat, for her to fry some chicken I ain't gonna like. So I tried myself. I'm telling y'all. The sweet and sour sauce busting like what? Like your neighbor grandmama freeze cook. That's how it busting. And also, this is a conversation starter. You know what I'm saying? I would love to have my food already cooked. I'm laying around the house, not doing nothing. On day off, somebody called me, what you do today? Hey, guess what? I made some Chinese fried chicken wings, and I made the sweet and sour sauce from scratch. Oh yeah? That's a 20, 30 minute conversation right there, just in case somebody happened to call you instead of text you. I take care. Oh, how you do that? Oh, where you get the recipe from? Oh, I didn't know you could cook. Yeah. What did you do today? I made a grilled cheese double bacon cheeseburger. Oh, yeah. Man, that's crazy. How you do that? Man, let me see, man. Send me a picture of that. Conversation is gone. If you go buy stuff, what'd you do there? I went to the Chinese spot, got me some fried wings and some French sweet and sour sauce. Oh, yeah. Yeah, it do be busting. They're pretty good over there. So what you doing now? You know what I'm saying? You gotta think of something else to say. What'd you do there? Man, I made me a big light. 8-pound order of chili cheese fries. Oh yeah? Yeah. How you do that? Conversation. How I tell you? Man, you need to let me come get some. Booyah. You ain't gotta listen to me. I ain't got you. If they happen to call you instead of texting, they text you. Just ignore the phone call. It's a little, I think it's a little darker, but it just like it, man. Let me see it. Get anything from the internet. Do a thumbnail? Yeah. Anything. It tastes just like it. Thank you, Jesus. trying to hide the savagery I'm doing to these bones. Now, I could have missed the french fry. If I eat about 6 or 7 of these wings, I do good. I done ate 4. Somebody send me a food challenge, man. Tag me on one of them challenges y'all be doing. I got to ask y'all. Nobody knows the trouble I feel. I'm doing one tomorrow. That's because of stuff I like to eat. I know what somebody want me to do, but hey! My connect got to get back with me. I'm talking about food. Crystal Light! I found this in the dishwasher today. Cause I was thinking last night, like, man, I got me a jar like that. I was looking at somebody like Dame Dash. I was looking at him last night. He got a big old one. It's good enough though. Make everything look good. Fruit Punch Crystal Light. People that follow me on here, I'll probably be seeing me a little more often. I'm about to make some changes. Let me tell you this. I mean, I ain't got no big following on here. Maybe I will if I'm on here a little more often. But I feel like somebody needs to hear this. Somebody. I know I need to hear it. What you waiting on? You always envision in your head that you were supposed to be something great. But you still stuck at a job that you don't like. What you waiting on? No matter how many times you take a chance, talking about me, no matter how many times you take a chance in life to do something you feel you should be doing, I'm gonna tell you right now, no matter how many times you fail, if you feel in your heart it's meant for you to do, do it. Basically what I'm saying, if you find something that makes you happy and you want to do it for a living, do it. If you in a job, pay the bills, but you feel like you're being held down, just pause for a second and take a moment to find out if there's anything out there that can be better for you, that can make you happy. Chef at my job told me, never chase money, chase happiness. And that's all he said. And I'm sitting there like, yeah, that's true. And that's true. That's one of the smartest things anybody ever said to me. So I'm about to make a few changes. I ain't saying I'm gonna quit my job. But I'm about to make some changes. Cause I wanna be happy. The money gonna come if you're happy. Sitting around here being miserable. Thinking about situations. No, sir. Everybody always sees little Gilmore with a smile on his face. Unless he get full, trying to struggle his food down. I hope you understood what I was saying. I started thinking about other stuff and, you know, it's all good. I ain't want to get too deep, because we talking about eating food here. Drinking Crystal Light. But I hope everybody out there is happy. I ain't mean to get too serious on y'all. I forgot to do my Snapchat. Hold on. This ain't no strike against me on YouTube, right? Let me finna see. Chinese fried chicken wings. I'm a YouTube channel. Little Get More Eats. Get you some.
Chinese fried chicken wings. I'm a YouTube channel.
Little
Get More Eats.
They know what I mean.
Get you some.
I got 4 chicken wings left. I am full as a tick. I probably ain't gonna eat them all. One day I'm gonna be able to eat that more than I do now. Hey, bro, I'm gonna post the recipe in the description. I'm pretty sure you're gonna like it. It tastes just like the poo poo platter chicken wing. Or the, it's got how special chicken wing. They got cornstarch, a little bit of flour, garlic powder, Italian seasoning, some other soy sauce or fish sauce. I don't know what fish sauce is, so I didn't use that. Don't sound too tasty either. Worcestershire sauce. White pepper. Black pepper. Excuse me. And some salt. This? Okay. I'm sharing the recipe. Okay, y'all try it. I ain't playing. Tell me what you think. Tell me what you think about the recipe. This has ketchup, sugar, vinegar. I'm gonna post it in the description. Cause I don't know. Ketchup, sugar, butter, and a partridge in a pear tree. Everybody ready for Christmas? I ain't getting nothing. Just giving stuff. It's all good. Christmas is the season for giving. Me a headache. But keep Christ in Christmas. I almost pooped on myself. I stay next to a federal law enforcement training facility. And they be dropping bombs. Not never this late, though. When I grew up, I was closer, lived closer to them. Every morning, boom, boom, boom. They just setting out bomb. Boom. Anybody else, like, if you was visiting me or visiting my parents, you'd be like, oh my God, what's going on? Holy Jesus. So getting on their knees praying, Lord, Father, help me, please. I ain't ready to go. I'm sitting there looking at them like, that's just bombs dropping. This is federal, blah, blah, blah. Like it ain't nothing. That would sound a little close, though. I live in the same vicinity. I hope we ain't in war. I'm sitting here talking to you on YouTube, and I need to be running for my life. That would be awful. Yeah, chicken wings is good, man, for real. I ain't playing. It's delicious. I'm still kidding these fries. No matter how full I get, I always put a fry in my mouth. Well, that'll about do it. I just kind of wanted to show y'all the creation that I made and eat it. Chicken wing, I don't know. It was good. The taste is just, I don't know how good it look on TV. But TV. on YouTube, on the cell phone, on your laptop, on your desktop, wherever. I liked it. I'm proud of myself. Tastes better than chicken wing at chicken wing spot. I know that much. Like, comment, subscribe. Share. Lil' Kimo Eats. Share. Follow me on social media. Snapchat, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, LinkedIn, Tumblr, Pinterest. I gotta cancel all them. Pinterest, Tumblr, just follow me. I'd appreciate it. Thanks for everybody who looks at my videos, man. I love y'all, man. Y'all think I'm playing. Wait till Valentine's Day. Think I want to send you a card. Appreciate everybody for supporting this channel. I'm trying to blow it up. Let's get to 100 subscribers. Love y'all though, for real. And I see you next time. Peace.